can't just pretend that didn't happen.
Watch me.
Liv. Liv. He was dead. There was nothing you could have done to save him, so you saved me instead. You saved me. I can never repay you for that. All I can do is promise you that I won't waste it.
Yep. This is happening. I'm gonna talk out loud to him. A crypt filled with my dead family. Everyone but you, Damon. It's wherever you are. Not here. I gotta say, not doing so great without you. Keep trying to start over, but can't get anywhere. Because I'm lost, brother.
Months, you think it's okay to waste a perfectly good bottle of bourbon?
Yep.
In the flesh.
I'm gonna see you right now.
Because I'm not dead, Steven. I mean, this stuff's good, but it's not.
I see dead people good.
Hell of a long story, brother, but I'm back.
So far from where we are, they know.
God.
This is going down, isn't it?
It is. I'm sure there are a million people we'd both rather be with right now. But...
a couple thousand at most.
Do you think it'll hurt?
I don't know. Well, forgot to hit your turn signal for that segue.
Joe's pregnancy is the best news that we've had in a little while, and I feel like I didn't react in the way that I should have.
Why not?
Because I think I was... I don't know.
Jealous?
Yeah. A little. I mean, I've always wanted a family. Before, you know. So it's kind of a bummer of a reminder that it's never gonna happen for me. I could make you happy. I could make you love me. I could disappear. But I get to have a life with you, which is also what I've always wanted. So it'll be good. Okay. I just had to let myself be sad for a minute.
What if things could be different? What if you could change everything?
They're not. And I can't.
Better be important.
I just got to Bonnie's.
Everything all right?
Yeah. How's Damon? Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can I call you later?
Yeah, of course. And the only thing that's right in the lifetime. And I can barely look at you. But every single time I do, I know. Away from here. Grams. Grams, wake up. Grams. Grams. Not breathing.
Oak Street. It's an emergency. Quick. No, no, I can fix this.
Bonnie,
yes, I can
Bonnie,
fix this.
Bonnie. No.
Cute PJs.
I'm tired, Damon.
Right, this?
I thought that was gone. Thank you. Please give it back.
I just have to say something.
Why do you have to say it with my necklace?
Because what I'm about to say is probably the most selfish thing I've ever said in my life.
Damon, don't go there.
No, I just have to say it once. You just need to hear it. I love you, Elena. And it's because I love you that I can't be selfish with you. Why you can't know this? I don't deserve you. But my brother does. God, I wish you didn't have to forget this. You do.
I shot for the sky. I'm stuck on the ground. So why do I try? I know I'm gonna fall down. I thought I could fly. So why did I drown? I'll never know.
My
Elena, it's no easy task being an ordinary parent to an extraordinary child. I failed in that task. And because of my prejudices, I failed you. I'm haunted by how things might have played out differently if I'd been more willing to hear your side of things. For me, it's the end. For you, a chance to grow old and someday do better with your own child than I did with mine. It's for that child that I give you my ring. For your forgiveness, or for you to forget. I ask only that you believe this. Whether you are now reading this as a human or as a vampire, I love you all the same, as I've always loved you, and always will.
I deserve this. I deserve to die.
No. You don't.
I do, Elena. It's okay. Because if I'd have chosen differently, I wouldn't have met you. Somehow I feel I should apologize. I'm so sorry. I've done so many things to hurt you.
It's okay. I forgive you.
I know you love Stella. And it will always be Stella. But I love you. You should know that.
I do.
You should have met me in 1864. You would have liked me.
I like you now. Just the way you are.
My eyes begin to linger longer than they should. I should go before I lose my sense of reason. And this hour holds more meaning than it ever could. I should go.
You're welcome.
I should go.